Yeah. Mr. Chicken. I went through a lot of ups and downs in life. Good times, bad times. But I learned in order to get success, you gotta do it by your damn self. I don't need no help, no assistance. I'm on my own.
Oh no, we back at it with another Black Lion production. I want to thank you guys for watching my video right now, and if you're new, I want to thank you for stopping by. As you guys see on the screen, we are playing Madden 15 for the PlayStation 4. I'm using my favorite football team in the whole wide world, the Baltimore Ravens, and I'm taking on Richard Sherman and the Seattle Seahawks. Before I even start talking about this game, man, hopefully you guys had a really good day. Hopefully you guys got things done that you guys were trying to accomplish. Me, you know, regular for me. I went to school, went to the boxing gym, and I'm getting ready to go to work in a couple minutes. So, you know, I'm just doing the best I can to be successful in this world, and I hope you're doing the same. But as you guys see right here, man, this game is going to be all about Steve Smith Sr. and Richard Sherman. You guys already know Steve Smith is my favorite wideout of all time, but Richard Sherman is one of the most talented cornerbacks I've ever seen play the game. He has attitude, confidence, and abilities, man. A very lethal combination is the reason why he's one of the best cornerbacks in the National Football League at the moment, man. You gotta respect them, but it's definitely gonna be a matchup between these two. Definitely be on the lookout for that, man. You're talking about one of the two most controversial players in the National Football League between Steve Smith Sr. and Richard Sherman. As you guys see, we just got a touchdown with Steve Smith, man. Like I said before, he is my favorite wideout of all time for a reason. It was like my birthday when he came to Baltimore. But as you guys see, it's tied up 7-7. My opponent has the ball. It's second quarter, 4 minutes and 53 seconds left to go, and he runs the ball with Russell Wilson, man. He is such a talented quarterback. You know, I really didn't think he was going to be as good as he was, but he was, man. I've got so much respect for him, man. He's a Super Bowl champion for a reason. Excuse me, man. This dude is such a talented football player. But as you guys see right now, my opponent's getting it done, moving the chains, making some smart decisions, and I gotta respect it. As you guys see, he's trying to make something happen out of nothing. He's trying to run with Russell Wilson, and he does, man. He put the moves on me, making me look silly in the process. But as you guys see, the second quarter, minute and 17 seconds left to go, he finds his wide out once again. But we play a really good defense that time, and we force him to kick a field goal. Well, unfortunately for my opponent, he misses that, and I'm not even gonna knock him, because I missed a couple field goals myself in this year's Madden. But you know, it is what it is. You got to keep moving forward. But as you guys see, we get a crazy impossible play with the one and only Justin Forsett. I'ma show the instant replay just in case you guys missed it, man. This man broke tackles and shook people, man. And the result of all that hard work he displayed, he got a touchdown, man. Definitely so glad that Justin Forsett came to Baltimore as well. But as you guys see, get ready for this halftime show. I really want to thank you guys for watching the video so far, and I see you guys after I get back. Thanks again for watching, y'all. Alright, we back. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the halftime show, man. That was gameplay footage of multiple Mortal Kombat games. You can find that game on the PlayStation Network and the PS4, PC, and the Xbox One. In the halftime show, I'm using my favorite Mortal Kombat fighter of all time, Scorpion. As you guys see, we had a touchdown with Steve Smith Sr. Let me rewind that just in case you guys missed it, man. My opponent was so close to getting the user interception, but he was just 1 second late in his result. We get another touchdown with Steve Smith Sr. Because Joe Flacco put that ball on the money, man. But as you guys see, we get back to the game. I'm up multiple possessions on my opponent, which is always a good thing. But my opponent is showing a lot of heart, a lot of discipline. He's fighting back, you know, converting first downs and stuff, man. My opponent is really good at the game. But as you guys see, it's third quarter, 2 minutes and 56 seconds left to go. He throws a beautiful touchdown. I'm going to show the replay just in case you guys missed it. There's a beautiful pass by Russell Wilson, an amazing catch by his wide receiver, man. And it was such a lot of talent he displayed to keep his foot in bounds. Because he almost could have went out of bounds on that play, man. But as you guys see, it's the third quarter, 55 seconds left to go, 2nd and 8. I'm trying to make something happen. My opponent has really good defense and gets a sack, man. You know, Seattle's defense is no joke. But you know, the Ravens, you know, we know Slash is on defense as well, man. Definitely really good defenses on the field at one time. But as you guys see right here, man, we missed a field goal, man. Like I said, I wasn't going to knock my opponent because I be missing a couple field goals myself. But the good part is I do have one possession lead over my opponent, but I got to capitalize on that because my opponent can easily come back. But as you guys see right here, my opponent get introduced to Boston Hart University, aka Terrell Suggs, that huge stack. But as you guys see, it is the fourth quarter. My opponent takes another field goal. He misses that one as well, man. I don't know what's going on with my opponent, but you know, we all have days like that. But as you guys see, we throw a stupid pick six, man. You know, tying a ball game up, I forced that ball, and the result, my opponent got a nice interception. But as you guys see, we throw a beautiful pass to Marlon Brown. He's gonna have a huge season next year if he can stay healthy, because he's definitely a talented football player as well. But as you guys see, at the fourth quarter, 2 minutes and 19 seconds left to go, we pound the ball in, but not Pierce in the goal line. Now my opponent has the ball. It is 55 seconds left to go. He's trying to run outside the pocket, but he forces that pass and we get an INT. I want to thank you guys for watching this video so far, and until next time, keep God in mind at all times. I'm the Black Lion and I'm out.